I still remember the nights when I couldn't sleep. I still remember those voices that would go through my head that night. What a lonely place it was. I've never traveled to a place so cold before. I tried to come back to the light that night before it all happened. I just couldn't find my way back. It was like deja vu all over again. I tried to escape, oh God, believe me, I just couldn't escape. Now I find myself sleeping forever in a never-ending loophole of my own insanity. It was already too late. God forgive me.
Desires to reach her, but why? It is because she is symbolic to you. I use your best friend as a pawn to provoke you into killing your beloved wife and kids. I use him as bait. I promised to give him eternal life, but he was too ignorant enough to give birth to a new light. Don't you understand, Mason? All humans are subject to being treated as slaves, dwarf slaves, feeble-minded creatures that are destined to wreak havoc upon this world. All of your pain, your sorrow, your fear, all of your hate, your jealousy, your prolonging violence, I simply want your soul, everybody's souls, to be collected for the greater good. I know that my lord will be pleased to see the results. Maybe. Just maybe if the revelation of Enox would have summoned me to begin with, none of this would even be happening. Oh yeah. It isn't my problem anymore. The only one proved useful was... Even though he was too weak to fully comprehend my purpose, he did what had to be done. That doesn't matter now, does it? What matters is that you can't run from us. There's no luck. Crane your hole in the earth in which you can hide from me, from her, or from any of us. We are your inner demons, and know what you desire as we eat your sanity away.
Can you help me? I'm coming for you. Why do you seem so scared? All I wanted to do was play with you.
Oh my god, this year.
So lonely. You're not afraid of the dark, are you?
You can't run from me, Mason. You can never escape.
Don't be afraid. Come with me. You're going to die in there.
My dear, I'll give you 60 seconds to disappear. And if you don't get out of here,